Moving on from yummy mummies to some angels in the making. Of course, this particular angel has some big clout. Yes, Sanjay Dutt's nephew is about to make his debut in Bollywood in Ganesh Acharya's new film, The Angel. So, Vikram, now you'd already told us earlier that Akshay Kumar made a blink and miss appearance. I hope his uncle Sanjay Dutt was at least there to cheer for him.
Well, Radhika, Akshay didn't make a blink and miss appearance. He was actually there on time. The show was supposed to start at 8:30, but the person who was supposed to do the music launch, Priya Dutt, wasn't there, nor was Manyata. They reached a little later. Akshay, of course, had other engagements, so he had to leave. One person missing, of course, was Sanjay Dutt, and this is Ganesh Acharya's debut film. It's called Angel, and will star Nilesh Sahai. I wonder, how can he become a hero with a name called Nilesh Sahai? But in any case, best of luck to him, and this is what happened. Have the show.
Akshay Kumar was present to support the launch of a music of a new film by Ganesh Acharya.
And I've always been a very big support for him, and I'll continuously keep on doing it.
The movie has starred debutants including Sanjay Dutt's nephew Nilesh Sahai. Also present was Sunil Shetty, but the two big stars made an early exit.